Attention, your personal information has been captured and sent to Barack Obama.